have achieved an entire decade of self-sustained living and working around Saturn's L6 orbit. Both I, as well as TriOptimum's board of directors, would like to extend our most heartfelt gratitude to all staff working tirelessly around the clock. Their success is Earth's success.
The following message is brought to you by the TriOptimum Corporation. Fancy a change of career? Feeling the need for a new challenge? Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? TriOptimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program, flagship Citadel Station. As the leader in interplanetary research, TriOptimum.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, TriOptimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable. All of my needs are taken care of under one great big roof. I feel like I'm part of a family.
Don't miss the opportunity of a lifetime and a chance to write your name in.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate, and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? TriOptimum's elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over. See you in the morning.
got someone. Employ 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism corporate to try officer. Here's the situation. Our scans that we should show why local outbreak is in progress. We're in common laboratory show up as unresponsive. And worse yet, finding my way to watch a potential strike on Earth. They start to move on and potential death. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants soon. Lansing out.
Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the sixth day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
of here. I obey.
Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
insect, and it will become your grave.
And sensors scan your body, but you do not. But you do not match any employee file. When my cyborgs bring you to an electrified interrogation,
I will have your secrets,
and you will learn more about pain than you ever wanted to know.
Thank you. Thank you.